What's going on, y'all? So today we got a lot of things going on. This weekend I'm actually supposed to be going to New York because I have a basketball tournament for Ultimate Hoops. You know, we do this tournament every year. Me and my dad and my uncle, we always go and play in the tournament this year around this time. So, you know, it's always a big tournament. So many people always show up and everything. So, you know, it's just gonna be a good time, good vibes in the weekend, man. So I'm very excited because I haven't been in New York since the school year. So now that I transferred and everything, so, you know, I'm in South Carolina now for school. My parents been talking about we should have been leaving at like 11 o'clock. And it's 12:01 right now, but we should have been left already. So I don't know what's taking them so long, but anyways, I just want to get you driving so we can get to New York. I want to get some food, all that. I'm starving, so. Kennedy. Hello. Kennedy, you are so small.
It's gonna be a homicide. It's gonna be a homicide. But Dirk and they dying today. Facts. They told me that they sick and tired. They don't wanna die today.
Guys, look at this. I influenced my sister and now she's a YouTuber now. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. So what are you vlogging about today?
People aggravating
you?
Yeah, no.
You have to turn the camera in front of you. You can't speak like that.
Yeah,
and the camera, nobody's looking at you.
Yeah, I can.
You have to look at it like, put the camera in front of you.
Like this?
No, put it in front. Yes, so, but have it wide. No, put it out. Yeah, like that.
So, yeah, you guys know that.
That's how you vlog.
I'm really good.
Kyle, you a vlogger now? Look at this.
I need the key.
Another one. Another vlogger in here.
I need the card because mine is small. Hers is big.
See that?
And my screen is big.
I'm very influential.
Hey. So, yeah.
The vlog king.
Underrated.
The vlog king.
What up?
It's good.
I don't really have a problem with it.
Oh!
Sorry. I was gonna buy another one, but we didn't have enough time.
Yes and no. I'm gonna add Keys, but he's not gonna play. But I'm Keys.
Get him a jersey.
Oh, I'm like.
But yet again, how's that help us?
See,
he actually told me yesterday, I'll see y'all tomorrow. I just kept walking.
Oh.
12 seconds later.
So we out here, car wash. I think I'm actually pretty ready for this tournament though. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I feel we might have a good game. I don't know. I just wanna see how we do. I don't know. I know he's standing. I don't know what the hype is about this Chick-fil-A and Popeyes chicken sandwich, bro. I still haven't tried none of them.
Honestly, I go grilled chicken either way. Fried chicken doesn't really win. Apparently, if Popeye's chicken is, if the chicken sandwich is really better than the Chick-fil-A, good for them because Popeye's food hasn't been good since 1985. So they need a win.
I heard they had maggots and stuff too in it last time.
I'm
and
surprised. They food. I'm surprised. They have homeless people's fingernails in it. Shoot, they have my rearview window. They broke that. That's in there too.
Oh, ho, brother. Ho, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now.
They have, there's this Chinese restaurant called Fuji Chen. They got her up in there.
2 hours later.
I know we're 2 hours away from actually arriving in New York. Yeah. This is definitely an OG outfit right here, yo. I do this on a regular. Yo.
Oh,
the sandwich. Yeah, I ain't getting that. Yeah, I'm in that.
We have
Strawberry banana. Can I get a large one of that, please?
Yeah, we in that.
Of course, she's always up for a short moment. She's always up for it. I'm so sorry.
Are you serious?
Yes, I did. I apologize on y'all behalf. Ooh, like, I got why did that do to me?
And he said,
why did
I hit
me for?
I kind of hit him real good, though. I hit him right here.
You don't know how to contain yourself.
I hit him right here, but it was...
What? All right. You just dropped it low.
On the dance floor, she was dancing sexy. Pop, pop, popping, dropping, dropping low.
Dropping low.
Madison, Connecticut. No.
Yo. Hey, where my pops at, bro?
Nah.
You haven't seen him?
No.
Are you serious right now? You serious right now? All right, so we just got to New York and it is currently 7:52. So the guys and the rest of the team wanted to go to the Dykeman game. Yeah, we'll see though. I don't know if I go or not, but if I don't, then I'm probably gonna be doing something else. So I don't know yet. We outside the Dykeman courts. You guys are in there, man.
Oh, you saw it on live?
I'm watching upstairs. Imagine people standing on the
right. Exactly. Yeah. Everybody's just chilling right here. Yeah.
And you can't play. I heard that you can't play zone either.
You can't play. No, you got to play full man. You know, I always wanted to play in Dykeman too, man. When I get my opportunity, bro, I swear, I'm going to come here and... It's just, it's different, bro. Man, I just wish I was able to play here one time. Man, all I need is one opportunity to play here, man. I wouldn't disappoint, bro.
I'm out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry. But I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me, look, don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane.
So currently it is 9:36. We're actually supposed to be going to see the other Boston team play and also group team as well, but we're kind of running late right now on it. And our game is at 12 o'clock. So we tuning in. About to go tune into their game and then get mentally prepared for mine, and we'll see how it goes, man. I'm very excited. I'm ready to play. Let's get locked in. I gotta get locked in. Let's go.
All right, UH Nation, Luke Hanlon back here at Lifetime Sky. I'm here with Kyrie LaPlanche of Motivation. Kyrie, I know it was a struggle for you and Jason in Moneyball last year. I think specifically you had some rough games. You come out and you were on fire in the first half and the second half, that high energy, making a lot of threes. How did you feel coming into this one?
I felt amazing, man, just going out, playing just regular basketball, man. You know, it's all a team game, and without my teammates, I would have been able to do any of that. But for the most part, all you got to do is just play your game and then let the rest of the game come to you. That's what happened for me today. So.
Now, you guys are a completely different team this year. Got a lot of new players, a lot of very good players added to your roster. After the 0-3 tournament last year, how good does it feel to start at 1-0?
Man, it's amazing. You know, the team that you develop now, we all developed this great chemistry, and we was able to figure out what the game plan was and everything, to figure out what we needed to do and how to execute on it. So that was just the best thing. So, yeah.
Right now, you guys wanted to know, Team Classic was the first game today. They want to know, what does that say about the Boston region so far?
It's amazing. I mean, we put ourselves on the map this time, so, you know, we coming out stronger, and I'm just happy for them. So, yeah.
Right, I'd love to see it. Great energy, great game out there, and we'll see you later today. All right, good luck, man.
Good team win. Yes, sir. I done lost my voice. I've been screaming and playing so hard, so, you know, gotta go eat. Don't do that over here. Come on, mama, I want to see that.
What? All right, now we're walking to now.
We're going to get some meat. I'm tired of walking.
All right.
We're
going
to
go.
What's
up?
Hi, how you doing?
Oh,
we got a win.
Y'all,
we got this.
You got a win?
Great.
Come on.
This is my life.
Well, you know, it's been a little struggle, you know what I mean? So, got a win.
How you reading the write-ups on the course different now?
Are you reading the write-ups?
Gotcha.
And
look, I'm sure.
No,
okay.
He's the MVP.
Really?
They interviewed him after the game and everything.
Okay.
All right,
good
career.
Got it done. Got it done.
I'm thinking about doing that after.
Muscle Maker Brew.
All Vegas.
There's two things I can think about. The product that's mad bad. Or you take one bite and you just get mad buff. Dude, y'all got a buff with you?
Alright, so we about to head back to the gym because we have a game at 4:00 and it's right now it's 2:33. So we about to go head back to the gym, watch the other Boston team play real quick, and then, you know, just get prepared for our next game, so, yeah.
Yo, bruh, it's 7-5, bruh.
That's crazy.
This dude is really 7-5.
All right, we just got out the second game, man. Got the dub, man. That's two dubs in a row, bro. Pretty glad. Now it's time to get some rest because it's 6:50 right now. I'm ready to get some rest and ready to get some food. So, yeah.
Sometimes I wake up and I feel like that I'm dreaming. And if I made it out the mud, I can't believe it. I know a couple wanna see me bleeding. Shots fired, man down, I ain't breathing. But I told them, catch me where they see me. And I got a bad little, then she can see that. Sometimes I text her back and she don't even read it. And she said she love me, but you know I don't believe it. You know I don't give a
Yup, so currently it is 9:23 on this fine Sunday morning. About to go ahead to pick up David, and then we're about to go ahead to our game at 10:00. We have the third game. We're in the first seed right now, so you know, we're doing pretty well in this tournament, man. How you ready?
Well, man, this is what we came for.
That's what it is, right? What it is, what it is. You already know.